folks, welcome again. It's good to be back in Kuala Lumpur, isn't it? A lovely country, Malaysia, lovely circuit, and a race that tends to be quite hard to predict.
Yeah, it does indeed. There are a lot of high-energy corners that make the rear tyres suffer around here. Coupled with the excessive heat, that makes it difficult to keep your tyres in the right operating window. And of course, in previous years, we've come here very early in the season, which shows a potential reliability variable in there as well.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Hülkenberg, Perez, Sainz, Massa, and Fernando Alonso, Grosjean, Stroll, Daniel Kvyat, and Palmer, Ocon, Verstappen, Stoffel Vandoorne, and Pascal Wehrlein. Ericsson and a Haas rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. separate you. They're on board super solids.
Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Haas driver. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time, though, goodbye.